What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reacts. On today's episode, I have Tupac and his song Breathing. Oh shit, I forgot to switch tabs. Hold on. There we go. It's gonna be kinda cut off. Son of a bitch. I'm sorry, Straight Fight of 76. My bad. My apologies, sir. This was requested by Straight Fight of 76. I appreciate the requester. I hope everybody's enjoying their day, and let's get into this song here.
Who be the last motherfucker breathing?
Tell me, nigga.
Tell me. Who be the last motherfucker breathing? Stress, bust the free enemies, give me reason to be the last motherfucker breathing. Bustin' my automatic rounds, catch them while they sleeping. Now I'm the last motherfucker breathing.
Okay, so I do know this song. I thought I knew this song. There's so many Tupac songs. It's like unreal. So there are some that I'm sure I don't know at all. But yeah, alright, let's get back into it.
Stress, my bust the free enemies, give me reason to be the last motherfucker breathing. Bustin' my automatic rounds, catch them while they sleeping. Now I'm the last motherfucker breathing. Woke up with 50 enemies plotting my death. All 50 seeing visions of me shot in the chest. Couldn't rest, nah, nigga, I was stressed. Had me creeping round corners, homie sleeping in my vest. Shit, I'm like a hostage on this trouble block. Call the cops, a thug nigga screaming west side. Bustin' double glocks, hitting corners in my Chevy Suburban. Liquor got me driving up on the curb, hand on the steering wheel, swerving. Bless me, Father, I'm a sinner. I'm living in hell, just let me live on these streets. Cause ain't no peace for me in jail, getting worldwide exposure. With a bunch of niggas that don't give a fuck, riding as my soldiers. I'm just releasing on a warpath, not your average dealer. West side outlaw, bad boy killer. Complete my mission, my competition, no longer beefing. I murdered all them busters, now I'm the last motherfucker breathing. But buster free enemies, give me reason to be the last motherfucker breathing. Busting my automatic rounds, catch them while they sleeping. Now I'm the last motherfucker
breathing. Make sure I hold my position, stand firm in the dirt, for all my soldiers gone.
Alright, one second here. Alright. Seems like this one came out in 2001, so this was definitely after his death. It's the crazy thing about Tupac, man. Even after he died, he was still coming out with albums and albums and albums and albums. Jesus, I'm sure there's still unreleased songs. Like, from what I understand, his last month or two, he did nothing but stay in the studio, recording song after song after song after song after song after song after song. He was a madman, because he had a feeling he was going to die. He was prepared. Woke up with 50 enemies plotting my death. All 50 seeing visions of me shot in the chest. Couldn't rest, nah, brother, I was stressed. Had me creeping around corners, homie sleeping in my vest. Shit, I'm like a hostage on this troubled block. Call the cops, a thug, brother screaming west side, busting double Glock. Sitting corners in my Chevy Suburban. Liquor got me driving up on the curb, hands on the steering wheel, swerving. Bless me, Father, I'm a sinner, I'm living in hell. Just let me live on the streets, cause ain't no peace for me in jail. Getting worldwide exposure with a bunch of brothers that don't give a fuck, riding as my soldiers. I just release them on a war path, not your average dealer, west side outlaw, bad boy killer. Complete my mission, my competition, no longer beefing. I murdered all them busters, now I'm the last motherfucker breathing. I wish you were, Tupac. I wish you were, man. I wish you were. Oy vey. I feel like rap would be very different today.
So I hold my position, stand firm in the dirt, for all my soldiers gone, we burning the earth. Outlaws worldwide, we pack the block, shooting rocks at the kid ops, bust back for pop. Ass shock, here tell you that it's hell down here, stale down here, too many jails down here. Why you act like you don't hear me? Young noble outlaw, till these motherfuckers kill me, I'm still
how we was raised, fuck this life, my role's my right. Holding on a tight grip with death in my sight, and the dark is my light. I'm cynical, sleepwalking isn't true. Walking path, feeling pitiful. Came a long way from a poor day. Dead away with his foreplay. Fuck friends, I'll say. Rather die for my AK with these fag ass niggas. See through glass ass niggas. Only rob my nigga to get him a mash ass niggas. Please,
man. Bust the free enemies. Give me reason to be the last motherfucker breathing. Bust my automatic rounds. Catch them while they sleeping. Now I'm the last motherfucker breathing.
I walk around.
Alright, we'll pause it there. It's something to wrestle with, podcast reference right there. Make sure I hold, Young Noble says, make sure I hold my position, stand firm in the dirt, for all my soldiers gone, we burning the earth, outlaws worldwide, we pack the block, shooting rocks at the kid, I'll bust back for Pac, ask Yock, he'll tell you that it's hell down here, stale down here, too many jails down here, why you act like you don't hear me, Young Noble outlaw, till these motherfuckers kill me, I'm still breathing, Napoleon says. Now we was raised, fuck this life, my wrongs, my rights, holding on a tight grip with death in my sight, and the dark is my light, I'm cynical, sleepwalking as a true, walk around town with a pound full of bitter food, came a long way from my born day, dead away where there's war play, fuck friends, I'll say rather die for my AK with these fag ass brothers, see through glass ass brothers, only ride my dick in the skin of my mash ass brothers. Same fake friends. Fuck fake friends.
Automatic rounds catching while they sleeping. Now I'm the last motherfucker breathing.
I walk around with a knife in my back. Talk about a bad day, I live a life like that. It's severe, and I'm losing my hair. Bless a hooligan. Catch me, I'm falling out flat. Yo, I'm ruining. Breathing in suicide. No one give a fuck about me. I learned to like it like that when I was still in mommy. The side of city that the devil run from. In the belly of the beast, that's where the fuck we come from. And still I'm breathing.
Totally wasted, they want me to face this. Just lost two of my coaches, name one of y'all can take. But I'm Machiavelli trained, simple and plain. We number one, motherfucker, about to do it again. Shit, Pac still doing it, you hoes can't do it. 2 million every time he drop, I know you fuckers losing it. We moving it, for the kill, for a meal. Hold it still, hold the wheel, I'm about to give these niggas something they can feel. Make it real, but we the raw and the cut. Style fighting thug line niggas, give it up, we hit them up.
We still breathing, and we still breathing. We the last motherfuckers breathing. Stress, but bust the free enemies. Give me reason to be the last motherfucker breathing. Bustin' my automatic rounds, catching while they sleeping. Now I'm the last motherfucker breathing. Stress, but bust the free enemies. Give me reason to be the last motherfucker breathing. Bustin' my automatic rounds, catching while they sleeping. Now I'm the last motherfucker breathing.
Of a Dead Soldier is a good song too. What do we got over here? Many Men. That's a pretty good song. Hail Mary, I did a review for. Soldier by Eminem, that's a good song. Can't See Me, I did a review for. Ambitions as a Rider, that's a great jam. Criminal's a good song. Fight Music's a good song. Notorious Thugs is a good song. The Pat McAfee Show, he's okay. Where was I? Here we go. I walk around, Castro, I walk around with a knife in my back. Talk about a bad day. I live a life like that. It's severe and I'm losing my hair. Bless a hooligan. Catch me, I'm falling. Catch me, I'm falling out flat. Yo, I'm ruined and breathing in sewer stench. No one give a fuck about me. I learned to like it like that when I was still in mommy. The side of the city that the devil run from. In the belly of the beast, that's where the fuck we come from. And still I'm breathing. Verse 5. Idi Amin. And still I'm totally wasted. They want me to face this. Just lost two of my closest. Nayar. One of y'all take this. I don't know. It's N-A apostrophe R. One of y'all can take this. but I'm Machiavelli trained, simple and plain. We number one, motherfucker, about to do it again. Shit, Pac still doing it, you hoes can't ruin it. 2 million every time he drop, I know you fuckers losing it. We moving in for the kill, for a meal, holding steel, hold the wheel. I'm about to give these brothers something they can feel, fake and real. But we the raw and uncut style, biting thug line, brothers give it up, we hit them up. So yeah. I like that synth in the background. Yeah, this song's good. This song's good. I already kind of knew it. Not that I've heard it a whole bunch, but I already did kind of know it. So yeah. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'll give this Tupac jam. Not one of my all-time faves. So I'll give it a solid 7.9. You know what I mean? Yeah, solid 7.9. Like I said, not one of my favorite Tupac songs, but you know. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed this reaction slash kind of review. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Check out Stoner Chef, Nature with RJ. Leave me a PayPal donation, if you will, people. That would be amazing. If you can't, you can't. No worries here. So yeah, just keep staying safe out there. Peace.